All right, what you're looking at here is a LiteLab's four-headed spinner.
LiteLab.
And this thing is actually belt driven. You can see the belt right there. And this came out in 1979. So I'm going to plug it in. You'll hear it whine a little bit. And it starts off kind of slow. So here we go. There you have it. Of course, you can adjust the heads. Commonly seen in skating rinks.